wanna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. And as I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind.
I enjoyed how you moved in unison together. You could tell that you were friends, and you almost, to me, feel like brothers, even if you're not on stage, and that's a really good thing.
It all complements each other to make one big, beautiful package, man. All I can say is you guys are amazing.
I want to bring you back to the callbacks. Lavelle?
For me, it's a yes.
Yeah, boy!
Thank you, guys. Thank
I'll
you,
leave. Guys.
The competition is starting to hot up, and next to audition a plague.
Hey, guys.
Guys, do you think you're good enough to appear on a stage in front of the Jackson family and tens of millions of people around the world?
We like to think so, you know. They've inspired us, so hopefully we can inspire them in a way.
All right, let's hit it. A doubt in my mind, yes. Yes, yes.
Thank
Please
you.
Come to callbacks.
Another crew go through to callbacks, but it's not all plain sailing for the groups.
You two stand out to me. I don't know what you're doing. I'm sorry to say that, but I have to tell the truth. My eyes were like, bam, bam, and straight away, what are you doing here?
The word is on my shoulder. Gotta straighten up your hat.
The thing I hope not to see are weak people within a group. Okay, I understand you have friends and things like that, but when you're performing, you need to be tight. So if somebody's lagging behind, I don't want to see that. If I brought you back two callbacks, would you step up the game?
No, Dad, I definitely will.
I'm going to shake your hand on that and say, if you don't raise your game, it's just these two boys.
No okay. doubt, definitely. I'll show
you
that.
It's a yes, raise your game.
Thank you.
Okay.
Forgotten Funk are through by the skin of their teeth, finding it hard to make it work as a crew. In LA, I find out from the experts and people who work with Michael the difference in preparation for groups and individual performers.
When you're dancing as a group, it's not about the individual. You all have to look, it has to look like the same picture, like the same person four times or five times.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter how good the three are. If the one's weak, it's up to the three to get the one up to the level of the three.
I think as a group, you know, you've got that support of each other and of pushing each other forward. Yeah. And when you're a soloist, you've got to push yourself and you've got to be self-motivated.
So what else will our dance acts need to impress Mark and Lavelle?
One, you got to rehearse. Rehearse, rehearse.
It means that you've got to work 12 hours a day, 15 hours a day, you know, whatever it takes for you to be the best you can be.
Two, you got to rehearse, rehearse, rehearse.
Okay.
Always reaching, 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 and wanting to be better and better and better.
The amount of effort that you put into it, you're going to get out of it.
You know, ultimately comes down to heart. Comes down to the people who love it the most and the people who really just dance from their bones, dance from their soul. That's where it comes from, and that's the kind of thing that makes, you know, incredible artists.
And what do you think Michael would have expected?
Michael would have expected 100% commitment at all times.
It's really important to have that special thing about you that people can identify, and the movement, you have them in control where you move and they just go crazy.
Hard work and dedication were key to Michael's incredible performances, but it was his ability to master all styles of dance that made him stand out. One act that shines at the auditions is Ash Mukherjee, a classically trained Indian dancer.
I've trained in jazz, ballet and other dance forms, and I also teach Indian classical dance and Bollywood dance.
To fuse Indian classical, ballet, hip hop, Michael Jackson, everything you can for callbacks. If you can do that, are you sure? Then yes.
And it isn't just Ash's distinct style that catches Mark and Lavelle's attention. Chris May impresses with his contemporary dance.